evening. And some more Diablo. Finally, find the rest of these side quests in the areas. I've already done, like, obviously I've got a lot of Pidgestar, but I want to finish the other areas first. Starting with the Friendship Peaks, I started by going around some dungeons and finishing those. That I know of. And the rest of my people are there. As I haven't discovered yet. Hopefully, any side missions I don't just stumble upon. So annoying that title keeps resetting.
The needed man.
Of mana once again. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
let's get those traps. Unless I dash.
Out of mana once again.
Thank you.
kind.
I'm not ready yet.
My feeling? Oh, maybe not. Something. burning. Mages in this game more than I hate them. Mm-hmm.
mother said such awful things, I couldn't bear it. Don't fret over me. I'm safe. I fled to the ruins before deserted, and was shocked to find there a group of kind folk who offered me food and lodging. I hope you'll come too. I'll admit I was scared at first. Hard living has made them strange looking. But they feed me quite generously. For once, I have some fat on my bones in this frigid wasteland. Love, Adelian.
No, not because our cannibals, vampires, and cats.
Time.
Might as well visit the shop salon here.
Anything else? Farewell, and good fortune.
I need help. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you. just a little. Three of them are in one spot.
I'm not ready yet.
Getting closer. It's the part I missed.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Back around. Hey. Hey, how you going? No, I'm good, thanks. I've got a mate who's gonna help you with that. I'm just waiting for some samples. No, thanks, I'm not interested.
For 43 years, I have swept the floors, lit the candles, and welcomed the faithful here to the tomb of our Saint Eleonora. May she rest in the Father's glory. But the faithful have stopped coming. I hear their horses thunder by on the road to Skosglen, charging headlong into the wild to serve the Father. The lucky few may earn a tomb of their own. And perhaps an old monk to care for them, while the world forgets their names.
End of the time, every time. Sorry, I've got a mate that's already doing all that for me, so I'm not interested, sorry.
Yeah.
for it. It's a box number two. Okay. Oh, I've almost got another paragon point. Cool. For a second there, I thought it was a time.
I need time to do that.
All of the dungeons on the map I can actually see.
Father Bless. What do you need? Fair trade.
Safe journey then.
What is this? I need time to prepare that.
One back, yeah. seemed like all of my friends had these carvings. An old woodcutter used to make... One night, he disappeared into the forest. We searched for him with the other loggers, but... Sorry. You bring me a... You know, I've decided I'm quite proud of my mother's service. This doll...
Excuse me.
There are only 4 side quests left. I guess they'll all be unlocked when I conquer this stronghold. Definitely possible. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. I might do a quick scouting of the towns. See if we can find one of these 4 side missions. If not, I might hop off and might. As soon as everyone's dead. that's here.
Not while I'm in town.
It's quieter now, without the knights.
It's strange. I never thought I'd miss Vigo's misbegotten face.
But I do. You can't yell at the dead.
Oh. Well, none of the side missions in the major town. One dungeon. Set up shop. In the fortress.
For my master. He has promised me both life and blood. Resilience is the world to come.
All of the blood named blood mages.
Such strength. I was born into a world that has no tolerance for it. And I continue to be weak to feed my master. But I know that one day, soon, I will be reborn anew. His equal and his ally and his kin. This day will come. This day will come.
Yeah.
ready.
Time to prepare.
bless you.
Not touching. Okay, that's really freaking weird.
Too great. My bags are full.
So weird that didn't work.
Fair trade.
wary on the road.
Good. What else you got?
Let the Father's light heal you.
Have made it without you.
Feeding on me, my soul. Please take it back from them. Let it end.
Yeah.
Two dungeons left in the fractured piece. I'm assuming one of those. Maybe it's not. That's it for the night. So tomorrow I should be streaming more. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching the VOD and you liked the stream, please give me a follow. Next time, see you later. Bye.